So, all right, are you gonna vote this year?
Oh my goodness. Probably not.
And why not?
Because no more somebody good to vote for.
Thank you very much.